Well, Mr. Adams, at least we did not disagree on everything. Well, after all, we both agree that in the Constitution, the president has been made too powerful. When I first accepted the duty of writing this document, I had no expectation that they would mutilate it. No one ever gives you credit for anything that you do.
Or they invent stories of things you never did.
No man will ever carry out of this office the reputation which carries him into it.
Very well, if you are decided, then I will do as well as I can.
That is all I ask.